couldn't say where she's coming from, but I just met a lady named Dinah-Moe Humm. She strolled on over and said, "Look here, bum, I got a $40 bill, say you can't make me come. You just can't do it." She made a bet with her sister who's a little bit dumb. She could prove it any time all men was scum. I don't mind that she called me a bum, but I knew right away she was really gonna come. So I got down to it. I whipped off her bloomers and stiffened my thumb and applied rotation on a sugar plum. I poked and stroked till my wrist got numb, but I still didn't hear no Dinah-Moe Humm. Dinah-Moe Humm, Dinah-Moe Humm, Dinah-Moe Humm, where's this Dinah-Moe coming from? I done spent 3 hours and I ain't got a crumb from the Dinah-Moe, Dinah-Moe, Dinah-Moe from the Dinah-Moe Humm.
Got a spot that gets me hot, ooh,
and you ain't been to it.
No, 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 no.
Got a spot that gets me hot, ooh,
and you ain't been to it.
No, no,
got a spot that gets me hot, but you ain't been to it.
Some bovine perspiration on her upper lip area, and she said, "Just get me wasted and you're halfway there, cause if my mind's tore up then my body don't care." I rubbed my chinny chin chin and said, "My my my, what sort of thing might this lady get high upon?" I checked out her sister who was holding the bet and wondered what kind of trip the young lady was on. The $40 bill didn't matter no more. When her sister got naked and laid on the floor, she said, "Dinah-Moe might win the bet, but she could use a little." If I wasn't done yet, I told her,
"Just because the sun won a place in the sky, reason to assume I wouldn't give her a try."
So I pulled on her hair, got her legs in the air, and asked if she had any cooties in there. She was buns up kneeling, I was wheeling and dealing. She surrendered to the feeling, and she started into squealing. Dinah-Moe watched from the edge of the bed, with her lips just a twitching and her face gone red, some drool rolling down from the edge of her chin, while she spied the condition her sister was in. She quivered and quaked and clutched at herself, while her sister made a joke about her mental health, till Dinah-Moe finally did give in. But I told her all she really needed was some discipline. Kiss my aura, Dora. It's real Angora. Would y'all like some aura? Right here on the flora. And how about you, fauna? You wanna? Sound like you're choking on something. Did you say you want some more? Well, here's some more. Oh, sure, look. You think I could interest you in a pair of zircon-encrusted tweezers? Wait a minute, let me sterilize them. Give me your lighter.
I couldn't say where she's coming from, but I just met a lady named Dinah-Moe Humm. She strolled on over, said, look here, bum, I got a $40 bill, say you can't make me come. You just can't do it. I whipped off a bloomers and stiffened my thumb and applied rotation on a sugar plum. I poked and stroked till my wrist got numb, and you know I heard some Dinah-Moe Humm. Some Dinah-Moe Humm. Dinah-Moe Humm. Dinah-Moe Humm. Dinah-Moe. Dinah-Moe.